Hey, you wanna go fishing?
Waterhawks TV.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, Waterhawks TV. We're here at Lake Pierce in Lake Wales, Florida. We are in the Waterhawks Bass Club Tournament. We are hoping to catch some nice fish today. Out here pre-fishing, seen some fish. The water looks like Yoo-Hoo. Sight fishing's almost out of the question. But hopefully we catch some nice fish today. Stay tuned to this video. Weigh-in will be at the end. Wish us luck. So big thanks to my first 100 subscribers. Hey, you gotta start somewhere. Thanks to your help, we can grow this channel. Make sure you subscribe. Only like 10% of people watching this channel are subscribed. So kick up that button, hit the button down there, turn it gray, you'll be alright. In here, boat flipper. So if you open the live well, there's colon things in there, you just stick it on his lip. Good job, dude. On the team.
How the heck do I open them? Huh? How do I, get them in. How do I open them?
Oh, you rip the whole thing off? Or did it fall off?
I don't know, I just picked it up and there's other one.
He's 12, right?
Yep.
That, I think there's another one in there though, dude.
Think so? There's one. We'll be right back.
Detour, caught some the other day. Hopefully they're still here. Hopefully the wind don't come. Catching them a little bit here and there, you know. Jake Daddy putting the work in with the pink trick worm, Zoom pink trick worm. They ain't no sponsor. We call it the Withacoochee night crawler around here.
But dude, it was just like stopped.
Yeah.
Like,
oh. Oh yeah. Hey, this one did. Did a pull up. Woosa, woosa, woosa. Call one.
arrow?
Yeah, I got one dead.
Even now, in this very room, you can see it when you look out.
Your big one?
Yeah. That way it, I don't think it's going to hold, but...
You can feel it when you go to work.
3 pounds.
3.7.
3.7.
5.
Yeah. Yeah.
None dead. You got a big fish?
Nothing too big.
There you go.
One, three, four.
What'd it hold up? Good job, fellas. Good job.
Zero. We're zero. Zero.
You ready?
Yep. You got a big one?
Yep.
You can do that one first.
You about to die.
Well, one of the big ones.
Is that your big one?
No.
Damn. Davison. Fucking Davison strikes again. There you go. Good bag, guys. Good bag. Solid fish. Appreciate you setting them in all nice and stuff.
Yeah.
What do we got?
17-4.
Y'all got that big one you want to leave in there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Some five alive, right? Yeah, yeah, they look alive.
She's close.
Here, open them.
Okay, right. You got five.
They're going to be close. I think that one's bigger.
Yeah, that one's bigger.
What'd you say, 17 what?
Four.
5-3, big fish. Good job, fellas.
Appreciate it.
Hold that up for the camera there.
And Matt.
Yeah, good job, fellas. Good job.
Yeah, good job, fellas. That's nice.
We almost came back, but...
Fernando?
All right, Fernando.
Ready? You ready?
Fernando and who?
Jim.
Jim. That's right. You got five?
Yes, sir.
Five alive. You get a big fish?
Nah, nothing away.
Nothing away.
Ouch.
Alrighty.
See that? Yeah, they were really white. Yeah, like they were just pushing up.
8-5. Good job, fellas. Good job. Yo, everybody, this is Fishing with Fernando. Make sure you stop by and check him out. Check out his YouTube page, baby.
Birds of a feather flock together.
Yeah, that's it.
It's at 5.
Yeah.
Alive.
You get that big one you were talking about, man?
No, there's a speck fish been sitting on top of it all morning.
Oh, yeah? There we go. A chunky one.
She came out of school next to the boat, put the chatterbait at her and snagged her. That's right in the mouth.
Hell yeah.
Damn, son. Some good bags.
That's a good bag. Solid bag.
Five?
Yep. What do you got? 19.5? What's that?
13 and a half.
I wish.
I couldn't see it. I was like, damn, is this a 19?
I'm trying to beat that big fish.
I think it's a 4, but we can wear. We can wear.
What'd she say? 5-2.
Damn!
You and your dad want to hold?
That's good.
Good job, fellas. Good job.
Good job. Good job, man. Almost had the big bass.
Almost.
How big was it?
5-2.
1 ounce less. Jason and Jim, new members too. You got 5?
4.
Couldn't get that 5th one in the boat, huh?
There was 5, but it was 11 inches.
6-7.
Jesus. I heard that.
Yeah, not what I got. Yeah, I put some on mine, tried to bring them back.
I just drove around and started dumping it out, tried to get them to come to the boat.
Good job, man. Good job.
Oh, shit.
Yep. Screwed me over.
5.
Yeah, I had one die, too. Damn. Aerator, recirculator was pointed up. Wasn't getting enough water through there.
No.
2.5 pounder maybe.
Looks like 7 even.
Did
you get a big one?
6
no.
Do make a difference.
I lost another one about 4.
Your motor started running?
Finally, after we worked on it for 4 hours, Kenny finally got it going.
Dude, I seen your serious self, man.
It was the bend.
Yeah.
Then I went down here wrong.
All the way?
There you go.
7.6.
7.6. This is Adam?
Yep. No big ones, huh? They're all in the water.
Johnny, you got 5?
Yep.
Johnny lost a third of his day in fishing time because his motor broke down. He fish handicapped today.
They're good river fish.
Yeah. But we just got rid of this little shit right there.
Still solid bag.
10-2, I beat somebody, Ross.
10-2.
Not bad for only getting
fine. Ryan broke mine yesterday.
I thought you were ready.
Oh, my bad.
And then
you got caught in a flip flop conversation.
This thing where my toe is, the whole thing came out.
Weston, you got 5?
So he's got a 10 pounder.
5 alive.
Oh, wait, can you do this?
Hell yeah.
You get what?
13-4.
Way more than I thought I had. Alright, well, that's good.
Good job, guys.
You have a big fish in there? No.
Negative.
Yeah, we got.
Dang.
Four big ones?
No. One good one, that's it.
There's no way, Weston.
Huh?
13?
13. Ain't no way.
And one little peckerhead.
Hey, how far is this payback?
Three places.
3 places, we're getting 4.
You have a big fish? You want to weigh?
Maybe. Is that it?
No.
Oh, Lord.
Uh-oh, there she goes.
There she goes.
Still.
I want that
13-9.
Oh, you suck, man.
I told you, we only had like.
You needed that fifth fish, man.
We only had it on, too. One was a good one.
I like 4 at like 2:30.
Weigh that big one.
Yeah,
we do.
Oh,
look out. How you got
that? 5. Oh,
5-4.
What do you have?
Wow.
I just said that's 5 1-ounce, man.
Anybody want it?
4 dinks. Watch out, here he comes. 4-4.
And then number 3.
I thought they were
us. And then we got a big fish.
What did I say?
4 hours later, Kenny finally got a charter.
We called it.
It was another great tournament. I wish we could have caught some more bigger pet bags, but you know, it is what it is. But so anyhow, we got a big fish that goes to Brad and Brian. Big fish money. Johnny, you caught the big fish. You got the big fish medal. And we have first place, Davidson and Matt. Congratulations, fellas.
Good job, fellas. Good job.
You guys get 2 gold medals today.
Awesome,
man.
Thanks, Ryan.
Great job, fellas. Awesome. Great bag. Y'all took it pretty good there. Lead us by 2 minutes. Yeah, second place is going to be Brad Bryan again.
Good job, good job.
And third place is going to be.
I didn't want to clap for y'all, but.
Good job, fellas. And next tournament is that winner heavy.